Qué lo que mi gente, what's poppin', and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Clean Clean. This vlog is going to be about the show that I've been...
Why do I look like that? I'm so sorry, guys.
...working on for my high school production of One Word Macbeth. Yes, Macbeth as in Shakespeare, and yes, I did say one word, as in we, everyone says a word at a time. Because it's a little parody or whatever, like it's real funny, like it's hilarious, right? So today is Sunday, April 25th. This is our final, performance, my final, like, Davidson High School performance before I graduate, which is kind of sad. I'm gonna sob. Like, I'm literally gonna tear up. Anyways, I look like this because I just got out of the shower. Like a melon because I just got out of the shower. And, you know, hydrating. I have to be at the school at 12:30 for my call time. So, I'ma see y'all when I get there. We have made it. This is Rafael. Come be in the video.
Stop.
This is from my YouTube channel. Ah, this is, he's our assistant stage manager, Piriana. He's gonna be head stage manager next year. But yeah, this is our auditorium. But we're not doing a show in here. Bless you. Bless you, love. Not the COVID, it's of 19.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Not the COVID of 19, guys, stay safe. I'm on my way to the dressing rooms because I'm gonna put my stuff on because I have to pee. This is our dressing room. And this is. This is my clothing that I'm gonna be wearing. And here's my little name tag, Lady Macbeth. And yeah, like this is dress number one. Yeah. And this dress number two. So this is everyone's, all the girls' wardrobe over here and all the boys' wardrobe over there. And this is the women's dressing room. And this is my locker, right here. It says Harold and Beth Batiste, the Living Bee. All my stuff, my props, my makeup is in there. So yeah, I'm like one of the first people here from the cast. So we're vibing, we're living with him. This is my hairstyle for the show. I love it, it's so cute. Hey, 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 dance party. Dance party. Sorry. Hey guys, this is from New France. This is Grace. And this is Mila.
Hi.
Hi, she's which one? And she's the Foley artist.
And this is Lady Macbeth.
Yeah.
Yes.
This is the queen.
Aw, oh, now you're being so sweet to me. Please, please. I am already. Hannah Gold. I'm about to take on the world.
She's an icon. She's a legend. And she is the moment. Now come on now.
We're ready to go. I'll see you guys when we come back. I have to leave my phone here. Draco Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. Draco, oh, oh, Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' take that pen, she can't get scarred. She can run away, she can sit by. She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' take a pen, she can't get scarred. And anybody, she can keep by. Draco, Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap.
Well, that's a wrap on One War Macbeth. Woo! I'm very sad. It's my last production. Don't look at my face, but
oh my goodness.
This is everybody. Yeah, I'm really sad.
Can you
take
my wig for me, love?
I'm about to take Mila's wig, and I'm gonna let y'all know when I come back to it. Oh yeah. Let's say goodbye to the auditorium because it's my last time being in here. Forever. Maybe one day I'll be back in here, which I doubt. Always knew this day would come. We be standing
on the right one. It's showtime.
With the future in our hands.
It's complete.
So many dreams, so many dreams.
So complete.
I always knew that you brought me here. There'll be laughter, there'll be tears. Yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff. And I'll see you guys later. Say bye.
I made a war in my mind. Better let go of Wayne. Think he was holding me. Choose the